Mi parlo di rancore, Mr. Lynch, it's a Friday and once again. And now it doesn't say it anymore. And now, who knows when, he'll say it again, I really don't know. I seem to really again, Mr. Lynch, say. It's a Friday, and once again, good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply, David, yes, David. Why not David Lynch? Sorry, I found today, never say, non dirò it's a Friday once again because, sorry, but isn't the same if Mr. Lynch don't say him the sentence, so in fact on the last Friday, December 30th, that was the last time for me, hoping for a nice return on January, so for the new year, but and it wasn't like that, fortunately, so I don't feel like saying the legendary quote, legendary sentence, and then it seems to me as if I have to replace him. Which is obviously impossible. So for the moment, I don't. I want to say the sentence anymore, as also the musical series on It's Friday Once Again is suspended for the moment, or we can consider it finishing, waiting. I don't know for a return. For me, impossible. It's my vision of Mr. Lynch, but we will see. So, it's a Friday, but for me, I think also for you all, isn't a Friday once again in this way. However, yes, it's a Friday. It's January 6th, 2022, and it's a Friday. It's strange to say this, but ci posso fare. It's a Friday in Naples, clear afternoon because of the